Hello everyone. This is really weird. I haven't done this in so long. It actually feels really strange, but I thought I would, you know, dust off the old vlogging camera. It genuinely has dust on it. Like, I'm not just saying that. It has dust on it. I thought I'd get my camera out because tomorrow we are going on holiday. We're going to Spain, and I thought it'd be a good idea to maybe vlog the holiday because I think that's definitely worth vlogging. I think that'll make a solid vlog. And I just thought I'd start it today because tomorrow's going to be a little bit hectic. So I thought I'd just like explain and make a little vlog intro right now. I'm gonna go now, but basically this is my holiday vlog to Spain. I hope you enjoy it. I might say hello later with Alex, but for now I'm gonna just get going. slowly melting. And before I go, can we just take a minute to look at the improvement of the eyebrows? Last time I vlogged was about 2 months ago, and I'm pretty sure we've improved since then. Look at this guy, look at him. That to me is an eyebrow. Hello, so it is now the night that we're going to be leaving. We're going to be going in how many hours?
I don't know, what's the time?
It's 9:30 at, well, we've got to get up at 2. My alarm is set for 2. Disgusting. I normally go to sleep at like 2, but we're going to try and go to sleep now. Well, I'm going to try to. Probably won't go very well. Alex is here now. You haven't seen him for so long in a vlog. Hello. Yeah, we're leaving at like 2:45 or something to go down to the Eurotunnel, which we then get. I don't think I've explained this. We're actually driving to Spain, so that's fun. Not really. So we then get the Eurotunnel to France, and then we drive and drive and drive and drive. And eventually we get there. It's currently really, really hot in England, like really, really hot. So we've got the fan on. That's why my hair's blowing. I'm not actually outside with my bed. That'd be really cool. Sleeping up. Are you asleep already? Should I say goodnight? I mean, I'm gonna see you pretty soon. Goodnight. Here we go, there we go, bye. Bye bye, little Millie. I'll miss you lots. I'll miss you. You're gonna miss me. I hope you have fun having the house all to yourself. Behave. Don't do anything I wouldn't. Yeah, you gonna be a good girl? Good answer. Right. See ya. High five. Nice. That was a good high five, actually. We're off now. Bye-bye. Good morning. It's currently 4:30. We have just arrived at the Eurotunnel. I'm showing Alex because I look like a troll. A troll that's just shimmied out of its bridge. Is that what they do? One of them.
Yeah, I think that's what trolls do.
I've already eaten a banana and a packet of crisps and I'm still hungry. Yeah, we've just got to wait like a little while to get on our little train. Then we'll be in France. Oh my god, all right. I thought he was going to get in the car then. Oh no, the window's open. Everyone else has gone inside, by the way. There's like a little, what would you call it? It's like an airport, but a train version, a train port. So it's just me and Alex in the car, and I'm gonna curl up in a ball for a bit. Dun 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 dun. We have arrived in France, and we're just about to drive off the Eurotunnel, so I thought I'd vlog it. Oh, we're going down a ramp. Hello. We are here. Oh, daylight, hi. See, that's the big train that we were just on. And now we're in France, and now how many hours have we got until the hotel? 10 hours until the hotel, and that's not even the Spain place. That's like a halfway point. Alex has already been sleeping a lot, but that's all he does. He literally sleeps the entire time. Oh, nice shot, got a bit of sun. Ah, oh, a sun glare on your head, Dad. What's the time now? It's now 11 a.m. Oh, we've been playing Worms. It's now 4:15 and we are, I'm just talking to the camera, by the way. Same situation happening here with the addition of some headphones. Oh, and it's really, really hot. What is it now? 37.5 degrees. It's so hot, like, thank God for air conditioning. So this is the biggest bridge in the whole of the world. In the whole of the Europe, and like the first time we went over it was like the most exciting thing ever, but this is the 8th time we've driven to Spain now, so it's just like, oh, it's a bridge. But I thought I'd show you anyway. Oh, it's gone now. See, look at that big boy. Oh, update. No, nothing's changed. It looks like I've got Marge's head underneath me. Marge Simpson is underneath me. I'm just sat on her. So I just realized I haven't actually said anything since we got here. We've actually been here for quite a while now. We've had dinner and everything, and now we're about to go to sleep. Tomorrow we are going to be setting off again in the morning to actually go to our villa in Spain. And today's journey was like, how long was it again? We left the house at like 2:45 a.m. and then we arrived at the hotel at 6:30 p.m. 6:15 hours or something. We were, obviously we had like stops and stuff. We didn't literally just sit there all that time. And then tomorrow, it's only like 5 or 6 hours, so tomorrow is a lot easier. And then we'll get to the villa sort of like afternoon. Oh, we're currently watching Pokemon as well.
This is what's happening. It's honestly... how I feel.
That was me when I started playing Pokemon.
I was gonna say that's how I feel when I catch anything.
Yeah, anyway, I'll see you again in the morning. Good night. You shouldn't be tired, you shouldn't be saying good night. You literally slept for like the entire day. I'm hardcore, I've stayed up the whole time, but now it's my time to go down, so good night. Good morning, it is now the next day. We've woken up and we're ready for the part two of the journey. I have nothing to say. I'm just filming myself walking down a corridor.
Wait, oh, that was really bad. Basically, we're in Spain now. This has happened again. Same situation, but the mouth is closed. Oh, God. Cheeky bugger.
Excuse my face. It looks like a face that's been sat in a car for 2 days. But we've just arrived. We're here. We can't actually go inside yet, because we've just got to wait for the lady to come, like, give us the key and show us it. Even though we've been here before, we've actually been here 2 years ago. We came here to this exact villa. This is it from the outside. Yay! Are you happy to be here? Are you happy? Are you happy?
Yes, I'm happy.
It's just weird coming back, because we've never come back to a villa before that we've been to before, if you know what I mean. It's sort of like, oh, I'm home again. I remember you, but we can't even get in the gate right now. Look at the sky. It's pastel stripes. Just thought I'd show you. It's now the evening. I've barely filmed anything today because I've just been like unpacking and stuff like that. And I haven't shown you inside yet, but I'm going to do that tomorrow. But this is our room. It looks like jail, but it's not. Promise you. We are on holiday. Say goodnight, everybody.
Every single one of us bods.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good night. Good morning, it's now the next day and we woke up like a couple of hours ago, but I'm still in my PJs and my little cool dressing gown thing. Yeah, I just thought I'd say hello. Hi. So it's now the 27th of August. I'm not gonna vlog every single day that I'm here because it will get really repetitive, because most of the time we don't actually do anything because we're lazy little buggers. Today is our first full day here. I don't know what we're doing really, but I wanted to say hi because I know I'm gonna give you a little villa tour. But yeah, I'm outside now and I'm sort of a little bit squinty, but I'm gonna show you the place because I thought you might like to see. If you don't wanna see it, you're not interested in what it looks like, skip ahead a bit and it will be over. This is what it looks like from the gate. So like, here's the gate, here's a little funky tree, and then this is what it looks like from here. You just go down these little steps, and, oh, hello. Someone's got a little bit of a cough. And then you basically go through the front door, which is open. And this is the place. If you go left, right down here, this is our little room. So it's just got a bed, obviously, some wardrobes, and then it's got like a little door that goes out onto this thing. If you go back out and you go right, it's our little bathroom with a shower with no shower curtain, a sink, a toilet, a shower. Then if you go down the stairs, the garage is in there, and then there's a bedroom in here that no one uses because there's just not enough of us here to use it. It's kind of creepy down here, like, I don't know. Oh, if you're having a baby, all good. And then there's the like washing machine, tumble dryer through there. And then we keep going up again. Oh god, I should not have ran just then. Like my balls now. Up here you go right, this is my brother's room. There's only one of him, but he's got two beds. And then if you go along here, we've got my brother and parents' little bathroom thing. Yep. And then that's my parents' bedroom through there. Go back down to the middle floor. If you go this way from the front door, you've got a kitchen. It looks like a kitchen. All the things you might need in a kitchen are in the kitchen. And then if you go right, you've got the living room, sofa, telly, table. Then if you go out here, you have a little seating bit with sofas on it, which is really cute, and it looks out over the sea, which is quite nice. Oh, we've got a little eating table here that we don't eat the table, but you sit at it and eat your dinner. And then there's a barbecue as well, and that's back where I started over there. And then down here, if you go down the steps, you have the swimming pool, and there's like some chairs that you can sit on there, but I won't show because then they'll get in the vlog and then they'll be sad. And it just goes around here. A lonely chair if you're naughty and you've got to sit on your own. So that's the pool, and that is it. That is the tour. That was the quickest tour I've ever done. So yeah, that is the place that we're staying. I just did a really bad tour, Alex. Sorry if my vlogging's like gotten really bad. I'm still getting used to it again because obviously I stopped for like 3 months or something.
What are you doing?
Standing.
What else are you about to do? You got your trunkies on?
I do.
Way. We're about to go in the pool. We've got an array of floaties. So you've got a pink donut, you've got a brown donut and a lilo. I'm kind of in love with my pink donut. I'm also kind of obsessed with my towel. It's kind of sad when you're obsessed with a towel, but it's happened. It's so cute, it's so colourful. And it has pom-poms on it. Are you getting naked?
No.
What are you doing?
Just itching your bum.
Anyway, we're going to go in the pool now, boy. Do it, do a dive.
Proper Olympic level dive.
Yeah, I'm gonna score you. Oh, you bad man. Straight in. Yeah, I will, but I can't film myself, so these guys will never know how much of a wimp I was at getting in there. I haven't really vlogged much today, again, because I really suck. And it's just not, we haven't really done much. Today's been like super lazy, but every day will be lazy. But it's basically now the evening, and we're just watching telly, and we're eating these, and I just had to say, sounds like it's going to be way more exciting than it actually is. I'm actually about to talk about biscuits. If you live in a place, aka Spain or anywhere else that sells these, you are really lucky and you should never take your life for granted, because we don't have these and they are amazing. And we're going to sleep now, so I thought I'd say good night for today. I hope you enjoyed day one. Did you enjoy day one?
I did.
Solid day one. Might see you tomorrow or another day. I'll see you in a minute. Bye, good night. So today it is the 29th of August, so I didn't vlog anything yesterday because we literally did nothing. Like, what did we do yesterday?
Nothing.
We just sort of sat in the sun and went in the pool. We're about to film a video together, like an actual proper video. So we've got it all set up. Oh no, we haven't actually. We need to go and set up on the balcony, which I forgot to show you guys in the little house villa tour thing. So I'll show you that in a minute. But yeah, I've just done my makeup because I thought, well, as it's like a proper video, I'll put a bit of makeup on. And we're about to film a video that you guys, well, it's probably the most requested video for me and Alex to film together ever, ever, ever. So I think you'll quite like it. But it will already be up by now, so you would already have seen it. I'll leave it linked below if you haven't seen it. We're basically going to film a video where we kiss multiple times. Welcome to YouTube 2016. A video where we kiss multiple times, and guess what flavour our lips are? That's what we're going to do. So we're going to go do that in a minute. It's actually quite cloudy today, which is good, because if it was really sunny, we would be literally like filming it like this. Morning. So this is the balcony life. There's a little bit there. This is the balcony that I forgot to show you. So it has like a little chair that's seen better days. And it's got a little sofa up here. So I thought it'd be quite nice to film up here with like this in the background, because it looks quite nice. But now I'm thinking, we're going to be facing all the houses. How are you today?
All right.
You good?
Yeah.
We've just finished filming the video. Did you have fun?
I did.
We just kissed lots and guessed lots. And Alex was actually quite good at it, but you have to go and watch it. And we just need to film one more clip of us tackling each other into the pool, because that is part of the video. See you later when we go in the swimming pool. Hello, it's us again. Whew. But yeah, we're just going down to the pool now to have a rugby tackle session. Basically, one of us is going in, and it's going to be Alex, because obviously I'm way stronger than him. Like, look at these gunnage. These gunnage? I have to put edge on the end of everything, don't I? Look at the sun edge. Let's get in the pool edge with my donut edge. That doesn't work so well. Anyway, I'm gonna put you somewhere and you can watch us fight. Don't hurt me, I can't swim.
Alright, I won't hurt you.
Three, two, one. You can't even do it because you like me too much.
I like the idea.
So he got me. I was the one that fell in or got pushed in. And I forgot that you're supposed to hold your breath if you get pushed in a pool. Well, I've never been pushed in a pool before. I just lost my pushed in the pool virginity and it wasn't very fun. And I forgot to hold my breath, so I filled with water. But it was all right in the end. I'm fine. Didn't die. I think he feels a bit bad secretly. I should probably take my makeup off as well. Has my makeup stayed intact? Waterproof makeup test. There we go. What's stayed? Okay, the eyeliner hasn't, but eyebrows, waterproof, definitely. So I just thought I'd say goodnight for today, because I haven't actually vlogged anything in ages, but it's now like 11 o'clock and I'm about to have a shower and get into bed. It's actually raining outside, like it's proper raining. I've been editing mine and Alex's video because that needs to go up on Wednesday, which is that tomorrow? No, no. Good night. Good morning, it is now the next day, so it is the 30th of August, and I'm not naked, I've got something here, but I look naked, oh well. Excuse my face, I'm gonna get ready later before we go out, but for now, I'm gonna look like this. And yeah, what are we doing, Alex?
We're watching Star Wars.
He's so happy. Alex has always wanted me to watch Star Wars, and I've always just been like, yeah, I'd rather not, but they have the box set here in this villa, and there's not really a huge amount else to do. It's not even sunny today, it's like a little bit drizzly. The time has come, I'm actually gonna watch Star Wars. Are my girlfriend girls watching Star Wars with you?
Well, it depends if you like it or not. Just watch the damn film.
I don't know what to say. I thought it was all right. You know, I would happily watch the next one. Good. I liked the little robots and stuff. Droids. I like that little gold guy and his little friend. I like the white blokes as well. But they're bad, so I shouldn't like them. But I like them.
Stormtroopers?
Yeah.
You're weird.
They're bad, but I just think they were quite cool. And I like when they get shot, they like ping off.
That was nice and smooth.
Can you give me some background music? Bloody hell. My eyebrows are brown, aren't they? So it's now the evening, just gotten ready a little bit. Sort of. And we are about to go down to the little town that we're like staying in. It's sort of like a 3 minute walk, but it's down so many steps, you'll see. Like crazy amount of steps, and you've got to walk back up those guys, so it's a challenge. Alex, do you want to show them my outfit potentially? I'm wearing a very exciting outfit. Not really. My shorts are from H&M. This top is from H&M. This thing is from H&M. These sunglasses are from H&M. And my shoes are so old, I'll never know. They're like ancient. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. It's not very exciting, but ciao. Wait. Adios. So, we're now about to leave the villa for the first time on the vlog. You are now going to see us actually going out. We're out! We're out of the villa! Should we go back in now? I'll show you the like mammoth steps in a minute. They are mammoth. You happy, Alex? Happy?
Yeah.
He's a miserable git. He really is. But we like him. Oh! So, these are the steps. It literally goes on and on and on, and then on and on and on and on and a bit more. So, walking down them, piece of cake. Walking back up is a melted piece of cake. Honestly, it's such hard work, isn't it, getting back up? Well, it is for me because my fitness levels are quite low. Why am I out of breath from walking down the steps? So, yeah, we're heading over there. That piece of sea, well, not to the actual sea, because then we wouldn't really have a very nice dinner, but you know, that general area. Oh god, I need to stop talking. There we go. This is the first lot done. This camera doesn't even do it justice. Anyway, and then you cross the road and you're faced with a load more, so pretty brutal. Savage stairs, we'll call them. I just realized I haven't even said where we are, so and I figured people are probably gonna say, oh, what part of Spain are you? So where are we? Alcacebra, something like that. And it's kind of like northeast of Spain along the sea. So if you know where that is or you live here, I was in you, your country, your town. Funny little like burnt bananas on the floor. Like I'm pretty sure that is what would happen to a banana if you burnt it. So why are they everywhere and why are they burnt? And we've made it. Goodbye. So we've made it down here now and we're just sitting on a bench because I need a break from walking down those stairs. And we're just going to be waiting for my family to come down a bit later. And I think we're going to eat with them just because Alex's company is not enough. I can't be alone with Alex. I'm joking. Have a look at our view. It's very nice. Lots of people on a beach with a really big tree blocking the view, but there is a sea over there. Down there, like on that little sticky out bit, is where I filmed a lookbook when I first started my channel. Cause, fun fact, may as well tell you now. Oh, got a bit of time to kill. The last time we came here, 2 years ago, was when I just started my channel, like I just started. When I was here, I hit 100 subscribers and it's just so weird to think that I'm back in the same place 2 years later and we're about to hit 200,000 subscribers. Like, it's a little bit of a difference, isn't it? And this is the sea. Oh, I like it here, it's cute.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're gonna go have some dinner now. This is my dad, this is my mum. You brother still won't be. You can see my brother from this angle. Yeah, we're just about to get our food now. It's gradually coming. I ordered a chicken burger because it's just the standard thing that I would order. Why is there Angel Delight on them potatoes? Alex got a special burger. Mm-hmm. You always have to have a special one. What you got in there?
Everything.
And here's my chicken burger. It's a piece of chicken in some bread and some chips. Yeah, we're just sat out here now, which is by the sea. And we're just sat here. I feel like people think I'm nutty. They'd be right, wouldn't they?
Like a train.
Oh, goodness me. Yeah, this is our current view. It looks a little bit like that. A little bit blue, a little bit white, a little bit sandy, a little bit people-y. We're back now. We walked up the stairs. It was challenging. What are we going to do?
We're going to watch Pokemon.
I'm going to say goodbye for today because that's all we're really going to do. And I'll vlog again next time we do something relatively exciting. Night. Oh, nice peach. It is now the 1st of September, like 10 a.m, and we are off down to like down all them steps again, and we're gonna go down to the little bakery and get food for everyone. How nice, we've got a massive order. We're gonna look well fat, aren't we? And it's really peaceful, it's like so quiet and nice. We have the goods. I'm hiding behind a tree so that he turns around and thinks I've vanished. Oh, I've seen something great. You alright?
Yeah. You alright?
Mm-hmm.
It's really funny, your legs look super stumpy because of the light you're light spending.
They are super stumpy.
And forwards.
Why is it gonna be so cold?
No easy outs. No easy outs.
No! Don't, so I don't hold my breath and then I drown.
Today's Saturday the 3rd of September. I haven't vlogged for, it doesn't feel like I've vlogged in a while. And I mean, we're not really doing anything today either, but we might go down there again later. This is what we do with our day, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
You like doing nothing. Like, honestly, I'm like, come on, let's go in the pool, let's move.
Oh no, I don't mind going in the
pool. All you want to do is lie on this bed. You just lie on this bed all the time. Admit it though.
Oh, yeah, I'm lazy.
Good, that's the first step to recovery. Oh, off he goes. Go on, have a nap. You probably need one by now, don't you?
I've been up for like 3 hours.
Exactly. Look how cute this ice lolly is. It's actually a watermelon with chocolate chip seeds on it. But it's already melting because I took so long trying to take an Instagram picture that it's now like melting. I'm still not over that ice lolly. It was the best thing I've ever put in my mouth. So I've just gotten ready a little bit and we're about to go down to the little town to have some dinner again. I would show you my outfit, but it literally consists of one item, and that is this like t-shirt dress. Oh, actually. And I've got some Primark shorts underneath just in case the wind blows. We don't want to be flashing. And on my feet, I'm just wearing the unknown shoes again. Let's see if Alex is ready. Probably not. Oh God, you genuinely scared me. You heard me then.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh God, that genuinely made my heart fall out of its socket. Oh, you look dashing. Your hair looks nice today.
I don't know about dashing.
Yeah, you look quite nice actually. That's a change. No, I'm joking.
Funny.
You know, something about you in Spain, your eyes get even bluer than they already are. So many palm trees. Look how pretty it is. So we're at the restaurant now and we've just got all our food. So I thought I'd show you because everybody likes to see food. Brother, burger. Father, steak. Mother, steak. Alex, steak and extra things. He likes his onion rings, don't you? And I got this little, oh, fly.
That's
all right, Mum, take my Tommy. I got a chicken breast, booby, chips, and a little salad with some brown stuff on it. Not sure about that, but you know. Anyway, we're gonna eat it now, so bye. So we've just got out of the restaurant. We've just come to sit by the sea.
I've got two more bites coming up.
Oh no, Mr. Bitey. You do get nipped by them mozzies, don't you?
Well, this is the first year that it's happened.
Look how pretty the sky looks. It's like pastely and cute, and look how pretty it looks. I love things like this, like pretty skies. That's right up my street.
I just had the yummiest steak.
Yeah, my food was really good. It was really tasty there, so hopefully we go back. So we've just literally walked away from Mum and Dad, like full on, us three, out on a mish because we spotted a Pikachu and I got him. I got my first Pikachu. Well chuffed. So we're now, well, there's so many things down here. It's like Pokemon heaven. What are we heading for now? A Vulpix and a duck and stuff like that. Oh, it's all happening.
A duck.
So we're now back home and I'm just sort of sitting here cooling off. It's so hot out there. Like, it is the most like humid day of all of them. I think I'm gonna say goodbye for today because it is actually the nighttime night. The nighttime. We were out in the dark, badass. Not really. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I next vlog. See you then. Good night for now. Ta-ra. Adios, amigos. Goodbye. Hello. So today it is balls. What's the date? 6th of September. I don't think I've vlogged for a little bit because we haven't really been doing much. It has suddenly gotten so hot out here. Alex is here.
I am.
Donut race round one. So it's now a few hours later and we're about to go down and have dinner. And I think we're going to go to the same place we went to when I last vlogged.
Yeah, we are.
Because this one really liked his steak and he can't stop thinking about it. So I'm going to reunite him with his steak.
This is a play suit from Hollister, but I've had it for like many, many years. And it only ever comes out when I'm in Spain. It's like my Spain play suit. It's gradually getting shorter as the years go by, which means I'm growing. I'm growing. And then on my feet... And then on my feet, these are just some brown sandals from Primark. And that is my outfit. It's not very exciting, is it? I don't have any sunglasses on me. I'm just having a little chat next to this really nice palm tree. This is my friend, Palm, the tree. I just wanted to say, when I'm on holiday, my nails literally go from being like brittle pieces of nail to like proper solid nails. Like, they've gotten so much longer and so much more like sturdy. Let me show you properly. That is literally just from 2 weeks of not working. It's nearly over, so I genuinely don't think I'm ready to give up this luxury because it's so nice having proper nails. Also, just had a thought. I know that lots of you are probably going to ask what nail polish this is, because I think people often ask which one this is. It is by Rimmel and it is in the shade. I think it's like Wilderness or something like that. So, slight change of plan. I thought I'd update you, so I've come outside. We're actually back at the villa. We went down there and it turns out it's like this market day or something in the town today. So, I bet people can hear me. We got that and it was like super crowded because it's basically like all of these markets stalls and then just chunks of people, like literally like blocks of people. It's one of the places you'd have to like squeeze through people, and I mean that's not something I can deal with. I can't deal with crowds of people. Like, I'd say the two things that I struggle with the most, like my two weaknesses, are crowds of people and hot, humid weather, and it was kind of like putting those two together. So we got down there and we kept on trying to find a way to the restaurant without going through them, and we kept going down different ways and it just kept coming to this massive crowd of people because the market was like filling up so many of the roads. It was huge. I'd just get into like a panic and then I'd be like, no, and then I'd go back again because it was quicker to go back the way I came than keep going through. And then I was like, no, I'll try one more time to go through the crowd. I tried one more time and that was just sort of like the tipping point. It was just like, no, forget it. I'm not even going anywhere now. I just need to get back to the villa or things are gonna happen that I don't want to happen. I don't know, it's just tricky when it's like really humid as well, because I find it hard because normally I rely on like fresh air to like keep me sane, and there ain't a lot of that. But I'm promising Alex we will go down to get his steak again tomorrow or the next day or both maybe, and there won't be a market there this time, so we'll be able to walk through just easily. Oh no, I can't get in. Doors have never been my strong point. Whoa. You ready for your pizza now? Are you mad that you didn't get your steak?
I was quite looking forward to it.
Alex, I'm sorry.
Well, no, I'm not saying I like that. We'll get it tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll get it tomorrow. So we just finished having our dinner and I had a really good pizza. Mine was like, I don't know, like ham and something on it. I don't know. We had a bit of a language barrier with Alex's because we didn't really read what it was and we thought it was like a meaty one, but it actually had tuna on it. Now we're just sat outside because it's like all open so you can look at the stars, although you can't see any stars. Oh no, you can see, no, like on the camera you can barely see any. And you said you saw Mars.
No, I didn't say I saw Mars.
Yeah,
it's just that one is a little, it's got a reddish hue to it, so it's, and Mars looks the same. I'm not saying it is Mars.
Where's the moon?
I don't know.
I've lost the moon. So yeah, we're just going to continue with our stargazing and I may as well just say goodnight because after that I'm just going to go to bed. So yeah, I'll say goodnight for now. You're right. I'll see you next time I vlog, probably tomorrow. Good night. Good night from Alex.
Night.
Bye. Hello everyone. So it's now the next day. Oh, well it's actually the evening and we're just about to go for a little walk. We didn't end up going out for dinner in the end because Alex hasn't been feeling very well today. And that's when you know Alex is ill. He turned down a steak. He turned down a steak. So basically, instead we stayed in, so I made a sort of vegetable-y, ricey dish thing. It was probably really rubbish, but I tried my best. And we're now just getting a bit of fresh air. Well, it's not really that fresh, it's a bit humid, but we're getting some humid air. Wait for me! Guys, we found a cat. It'll give me my cat fix because I miss mine. Oh, hi! You're a little bit skinnier than my fat girl at home. Apparently there's loads of cats around here, so that's why we've come around here, because cats. You know, found cat number two. Yeah, we just walked all the way out onto this bit, like that's where we started. So we're like right out into the sea and it's so peaceful. Like, isn't it just so quiet? Hi, I have a cat at home. She's called Millie and I'm sure you guys would be good friends if you met her. Okay, that's fine. I don't think she liked me that much. Here you go, if you're feeling stressed. Here is a shot of the sea, like right out in it, you know? We're right out in it, aren't we? Right out in it. I found cat number three. This is the smallest one. Hello, cat number three. Cat number three likes me. Oh, wow. Cat number four genuinely wants to be my friend. She's following me. I can't take you home. How do you meow in Spanish? Meow. Meow. We just got... Dun, 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 dun.
Man, mine's dripping.
Ice
enough.
Cream. As always, I got a mint one and Alex got a bueno one, I think. And it comes with a little unicorn horn. How cool is that? Oh dear, I don't know what's going on over there. I'm going to eat this now. Oh yeah, I didn't put any makeup on. I only just remembered. I started vlogging and I was like, ooh. We are now walking back. I'm going to say goodnight now, but I'll see you again tomorrow evening probably. I think we're going to go out for dinner tomorrow. We'll try. Third time lucky. Good night. Hi guys. So it is now the next day. Again, well, it's the evening again. It's the 8th of September, and as always, we're about to go down to the little bit to get some food. Today has been very uneventful, so I haven't said anything. We've literally just been packing up and clearing everything up and getting ready for tomorrow because we're leaving quite early. Oh, God.
Oh.
I'm really, really, really hungry. We're here now. We ordered quite a while ago. Really, really hungry. I feel spitting. I keep feeling.
That's me. Sorry.
You spitting at me. I keep feeling it like it's going to start raining. It was supposed to rain today, but it hasn't. Here it is again, the famous chicken fillet and lettuce with brown stuff on it and chips. My brother took my advice and he's having it as well. Did you just steal a chip?
No.
You're about to have many, many chips. Yeah, I'm going to eat this now and I will see you later. What you got?
Sticky toffee pudding.
I get up and do a dance. As if I'd actually do
that.
This is a tribute to my nails because soon they'll be back to normal and they won't be long and thick anymore. So this is just a moment to look at them. Look at that, solid nails. Goodbye. So we just got home and I just thought I'd say goodnight for now because we're just gonna get everything packed into the car and then go to bed, ready to get up in the morning. I think we're getting up at 5:30 and we're leaving at 6:30 because we've got a 10-hour drive to the hotel. We're all packed up, kind of sad. Feel like this is home, especially because we've been here before. look how high up I have to sleep compared to Alex. Literally, this is how high up I have to be so that I don't choke in my sleep on my old stomach acid. Delicious. Does anyone else get strangely attached to like accommodations that they stay in on holiday? Like, I feel like I have to go and say goodbye to all the rooms. Yeah, I've done that all my life. Good night for now. Goodbye, Villa. Goodbye. Not Emmy's coming with me. Goodbye, bed. Goodbye, shower head. Goodbye, sink. Goodbye, big sofa. Goodbye, light that you can put your hand through. Oh. Goodbye, Alex, that I'm leaving behind.
Goodbye.
Let's go, mate. Are you ready for a journey? Are you ready for a really long journey home? Bye. And the journey begins. Here's our very exciting McDonald's. Alex got some nugs. He also got a burger, because you know, go hard or go home. He also got some curly chips. They're new, aren't they? Oh, hello, there's his burger. I got some normal chips and I got a chicken bacon wrap thing. So yeah, let's have a look at this guy. Hello, I'm gonna eat you now.
Bye. Did you enjoy your food? Your lovely French cuisine. So cultural, eh? Well, we got some Les Frites. Les Frites. Les Frites. And now we're going to go back to the hotel. Would you like to see the hotel, everyone? Probably not. It just looks like a hotel room. But shall I show them anyway? I'm going to just film you a lot because I look like a pig's bop. See you, Ronald. So this is our hotel room for the night. Here's a sink. Here's a mirror. Here's a shower. Here's a bog. Here's some carpet. Here's a mirror. Here's some feet. Nice position. This is the bed. Here's a picture of some poppies. Every time we come here, we get the room with the poppy picture. Either that or every room has that picture. I've never really considered that. And that is our hotel room tour. I really hope you enjoyed it. I'm just going to say goodnight now because we are just going to lie here and watch How I Met Your Mother and then go to sleep, aren't we? So I'll see you in the morning. But for... goodnight. Oh, there's a little gap. Good morning.
Morning.
Ready for the final stretch of the journey. We're off. Ooh. And we're back in England. Looking lovely. Now we have about an hour and a half until we get home and I get to see my cat. Yay. Bye. Hey guys, so I realised I never actually ended the vlog, so I thought I would do that quickly so you can have a little outro. I'm back home now, I'm in my car obviously, and yeah, I never said anything else when we got home. When did we get home? On Saturday, because I just got in and I was just like... But yeah, I just wanted to say I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry if it was a bit boring. I know we didn't really do much, but I just thought it'd be fun to bring you along on our little holiday. I'm thinking of maybe, potentially, possibly, maybe, starting a vlogging channel, like, so I can just put random vlogs on it. So let me know if that is something you'd like me to do by commenting down below, or give this video a thumbs up to let me know. For now, it's Monday and I'm about to go back to work for the first day and not overly chuffed about that. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next week. Goodbye.